With extra safety precautions due to COVID-19, soldiers from Regional Health Command Europe, alongside soldiers from the 21st Theater Sustainment Command, simultaneously competed in a Best Medic and Best Warrior competition in Baumholder, Germany. After a grueling 48 hours that tested the competitors physically and mentally, winners for the respective competitions were announced.
My motivation for really competing was just seizing the opportunity to be able to not only train with the soldiers that I work with side by side in a clinical setting, but also be able to really have the opportunity to go out and train on basic warrior tasks and drills.
Not used to tactical field care, and the fact that I was actually able to do it was very fun. We did some weapons quals. It's always fun to do some weapons quals. I feel very accomplished, that's for sure. We've been up for about 36 hours, maybe got 4 hours of sleep within those 36 hours. I think I'm very, very, very satisfied with my performance here.
Events like this are important because it gives us an opportunity to test our medical field craft in a high-stress environment. But it's also more important than that. Our medics get to prove that they are not only great medical personnel, but also some of the best soldiers in our Army as well. They represent excellence. They didn't have to be here, but they volunteered to challenge themselves to be the best and earn the title of Best Warrior or Best Medic.